Download the RTL433SD or Sharp plugin from GitHub. The install folder is what is required. Select the version required. Copy the three files. Paste in a new folder called RTL433. In some SD or Sharp version, the plugin file needs to be edited. Keyline to be a dead in some old SDR hash version. Sample rate 0.25 tick RTL AGC tick tuner AGC. Choose frequency required in display format.